Let's now take you to Mumbai, where Mumbai civic body has conducted a survey of roads that need to be repaired post the monsoons in the city. However, the survey was conducted on only 25% of the city of Mumbai. From Nariman Point to Dadar, the survey also revealed that at least 134 roads which are in urgent need of repair.
But remember, this is only 25%. The BMC, which has a budget of 250 crores to fix the roads in Mumbai, has now floated 8 bids to look for contractors. Mirna's Disha Shah went on ground and spoke to Mumbaikers who drive through these roads on a daily basis. Let's listen into what they have to say.
Somewhere it is coal tar road, somewhere it is concrete. The levels are not maintained.
क्योंकि खड्डे बहुत सारे हैं तो इस अभी बारिश में पानी भर जाता है खड्डे में मैडम तो गाड़ी में मतलब वो जजमेंट नहीं मिलता यहाँ पे खड्डा है कि पानी भरा है तो वहाँ से जब गाड़ियाँ निकलती है तो फिर काफ़ी नुकसान हो सकता है गाड़ी को और भी दूसरी किसी पब्लिक को जी। ये प्रॉब्लम तो होती है
गाड़ी भी खराब होता है पैसेंजर को भी तकलीफ होता है पानी भर जाता है बहुत तकलीफ होती है
आपको कहाँ लग रहा है कहाँ कहाँ सबसे ज्यादा खड्डे आपको दिखाई दे पूरे बॉम्बे में जब आप घूमते हैं तभी कौन सा एरिया सबसे खराब है
भाई कला बॉम्बे सेंटर मजीद बंदर क्राफ्ट मार्केट इस सब में बहुत सारे खड्डे पानी भर जाते हैं उधर बहुत तकलीफ होते हैं
134 minor and major repairs of roads will be taken up post monsoon. This is a decision taken by the BMC just recently. What we know, all of these roads here in concern will be taken up only between Dadar, Nariman Point and Cuff Parade areas, which basically and essentially means that only 30% of the city is covered and has been surveyed by the BMC in concern. And you can see the situation here on the ground level. In fact, we ourselves, since morning, we have been doing ground check in all of these areas in concern and we are seeing similar sort of a situation. Most of these roads that have been identified by the BMC have been damaged because of rains and that is why BMC says it is the need of an hour to repair these roads urgently and that is why it will be taken up post monsoon. 250 crore rupees budget has been allocated only to repair 134 roads which have been identified only between the Nariman Point to Dadar stretch which is called as the island city possible. Here the biggest question is that the remaining 70% of the city has been completely left out. The area starting from Sion all the way going to Mulun, which is in the eastern suburbs and also in the western suburbs, those areas have been missed, which equally is as bad as it looks right now at this point in time.
So, Viren, this is a survey which covers a very limited area. Like we just pointed out, it was conducted only in 25% of Mumbai. So the question is, what about the remaining 75%? Mirna went on ground for a status check and on your screens will bring you visuals from the suburbs of Mumbai, which are clearly riddled with potholes.
Well, let's take a look at the ground report that my colleague Mahesh Ganapathy has sent us from some of the worst affected areas. He spoke to the Mumbaikers then about what they thought about the BMC's survey.
Whenever we ask BMC that what exactly the status of a pothole, they always say that there are only a few potholes are there. If the complaint number is 1,000, they said that we have already solved some 800 and now only 20 or 200 or 150 complaints are there. But if you see the reality, this is not only reality of this place in Andheri East, but there are a lot of such roads in Mumbai's suburban area which are like this. BMC has assured them that the roads will get constructed, new road will get constructed, even they will fill these potholes. But why they are waiting? Because see, now they are saying that it's been it was raining since last 3-4 days, that's why they couldn't fill up the potholes. But the coal mix which BMC had brought from abroad, the main USP of that coal mix was that it will hold or it will sustain in heavy rain, and BMC will able to fill these potholes in heavy rain. Then where is that coal mix? You can see the materials. See, even if I kick here, the material is coming out. See, this is the material which the BMC has used to fill this portal. So who will be responsible for this? Yes, BMC is responsible for this and this kind of shoddy work which they have done.